3219?
3219. He's not so easily due.
This is Chris Perry with Accurate Building Inspections doing a sewer line inspection at 3219 Southeast Francis, going through a cleanout in the left rear corner of the basement. Just to note, there's no cap for that cleanout. Okay, right here below this vertical riser, we've got standing water at the hub onto a clay line. We can't get past this point, this hub, into a clay line, so we're going to try to locate this. Okay, this is this location here. There's a cleanout test right near the curb. This is out would be to the
31st.
Just to the north of the lot here in the back. You're not going to get past that. Anyways, we can't get past this point, but this is beyond the curb, so you would want to alert the city of Portland regarding the standing water here. We've got an offset here where the cast iron hubs onto the ABS, although it appears to be holding water just fine. Okay, we've got a riser just off the left rear corner of the house. It's got some standing water. We need to verify with the seller what that serves. Was it possibly a stormwater line that was going to be a part of a combination sewer? Whatever it is, it needs to be investigated because it's got standing water.